اللهم أنت السلام ومنك السلام تباركت ربنا وتعاليت يا ذا الجلال والإكرام اللهم لا مانع لما أعطيت ولا معطي لما منعت ولا ينفع ذا الجد منك الجد اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت وعافنا فيمن عافيت وتولنا فيمن توليت وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت وقنا واصرف عنا شر ما قضيت فإنك تقضي ولا يقضى عليك ولا يذل من واليت ولا يعز من عاديت تباركت ربنا وتعاليت نستغفرك اللهم من جميع الذنوب والخطايا ونتوب إليك اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا اللهم اغفر لنا وارحمنا وعافنا واعف عنا وأكرم نزلنا ووسع مدخلنا واغسلنا بالماء والثلج والبرد ونقنا من الذنوب والخطايا كما ينقى الثوب الأبيض من الدنس اللهم اغفر للمؤمنين والمؤمنات والمسلمين والمسلمات الأحياء منهم والأموات إنك سميع قريب مجيب الدعوات ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا على القوم الكافرين فانصرنا على القوم الفاسقين فانصرنا على القوم الظالمين فانصرنا على القوم المفسدين ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك جامع الناس ليوم لا ريب فيه إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد ربنا إننا سمعنا مناديا ينادي للإيمان أن آمنوا بربكم فآمنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا ربنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وكفر عنا سيئاتنا وتوفنا مع الأبرار ربنا وآتنا ما وعدتنا على رسلك ولا تخزنا يوم القيامة ولا تخزنا يوم القيامة ولا تخزنا يوم القيامة إنك لا تخلف الميعاد رب اجعلني مقيم الصلاة ومن ذريتي ربنا وتقبل دعاء ربنا وتقبل دعاء ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي ربنا اغفر لي ولوالدي وللمؤمنين يوم يقوم الحساب اللهم إنا نسألك علما نافعا وعملا صالحا ورزقا واسعا وعملا متقبلا وشفاء من كل داء اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين وارحم موتانا وموتى المسلمين اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك اللهم آت نفوسنا تقواها وزكها أنت خير من زكاها أنت وليها ومولاها اللهم أصلح شباب المسلمين اللهم أصلح نساء وفتيات المسلمين اللهم اجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا ونور صدورنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب همومنا وغمومنا وسائقنا ودليلنا إليك وإلى جناتك جنات النعيم اللهم إنك عفو كريم اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا تحب العفو فاعف عنا تحب العفو فاعف عنا اللهم إنا نسألك من خير ما سألك منه حبيبك ونبيك سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم ونعوذ بك من شر ما استعاذك منه حبيبك ونبيك سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك يا الله يا أرحم الراحمين forgive our sins يا الله يا أرحم الراحمين all the sins that we have committed throughout the day يا الله forgive all those sins يا الله all the sins that we have committed throughout the night يا الله forgive all our sins Ya Allah, all them sins that we committed and we thought that no one was watching us, but how foolish of us that we forgot that you are the all-seeing. You are Alimul Ghaib. You know everything. You can see everything. Ya Allah, hum masoom hai. We are foolish. Ya Allah, all those sins, forgive them. Forgive all our sins. Forgive our saghira sins. Forgive our kabira sins. Ya Allah, let it be that when we drop our hands from this dua, we are forgiven, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, inform the malaika on our shoulders who are writing the bad deeds, that from now on, put a cross on all the pages that they have written all the bad deeds. Make them rip out the pages from the book of the bad deeds, Ya Allah. Amen. And forget these sins that we have committed. Ya Allah, grant us all Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, grant us all Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, grant us all a death that you are pleased with us, and we are pleased, and we long to meet you, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, we know that one day we are going to have to leave this world. Ya Allah, when that day comes, Ya Allah, when that hour comes, Ya Allah, when that minute comes, Ya Allah, them last final seconds, grant us all the ability to recite the kalima together, everybody. La ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Ya Allah, make our qabr a garden of paradise. Make our qabr, fill our qabr with noor. Ya Allah, grant us all our book of good deeds in our right hand. Ya Allah, on the day of judgment, just think of one excuse. Ya Allah, just think of one excuse and excuse us from the reckoning, and just grant us Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, just grant us Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, we don't know what you will point out from our life. Ya Allah, what if you point out something, that a bad deed that we committed? Ya Allah, let it not be that you point out a bad deed that we committed. Ya Allah, grant us all Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, grant us all Jannat al-Firdaus. Ya Allah, forgive our parents, forgive our brothers and sisters, forgive our family members, forgive our relations. Ya Allah, forgive all our families. Ya Allah, forgive all the sins of our families. Ya Allah, those who are ill, grant them shifa, grant them cure. All those from amongst us that are going through a hard time, that are going through a tough time, Ya Allah, you have told us in the Quran, Inna ma'al usri yusra. Indeed, after difficulty there is ease. Ya Allah, we know this. And until now, we have been doing sabr, we have been patient. But Ya Allah, we are weak. Our iman is weak. And we don't know how long we can be patient. Ya Allah, those of us that are going through a hard and a tough time, Ya Allah, make these tough times go. Ya Allah, make these tough times disappear. Ya Allah, grant us a life of sihhat and afiyat. Grant us a life of peace and ease. Ya Allah, all those that are bimar, all those that are ill, grant them shifa. Ya Allah, many amongst us are pareshan hal. Ya Allah, many amongst us are pareshan hal. Tamam logo ke pareshaniyon ko dur farma. Tamam logo ke pareshaniyon ko dur farma. Ya Allah, those from amongst us who are not married, grant them a beautiful and a religious wife. Ya Allah, those of us who don't have kids, Ya Allah, grant us kids who will grow up to be religious and pious. Grant us kids who will be qurratu aynil li walak. Grant us kids who will be a coolness to our eyes, both when we are young and when we are old. Ya Allah, grant us the true understanding of this beautiful religion of Islam. Ya Allah, grant us the true understanding of this beautiful religion of Islam. Grant us all the ability to practice the sunnah and to follow the sunnah of our beloved Nabi, your chosen one, Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and make it easy for all of us to follow your commandments and to follow the Quran al-Kareem. Ya Allah, all the good things that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam asked for in his dua, we ask for those things, Ya Allah. And all the bad things, all the shurur things, all the dangerous things that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam sought refuge from, Ya Allah, protect us from those things. Ya Allah, all the brothers and sisters who have asked me to make dua for them, grant them all their jaiz hajat, grant them all their necessities. Ya Allah, grant them the things that they wish at the perfect timing. Ya Allah, if I have forgotten to mention or make any dua for anything, Ya Allah, you know what every single one of us in this court needs. You know what every single one of us in our hearts, what we are longing for, what we wish for. And Ya Allah, grant us these things in their perfect timings. Ya Allah, whatever the brothers are about to wish for now, grant them these necessities and accept these du'as for them. Ya Allah, but before they make their own little short du'as, Ya Allah, accept this journey that we just made to the blessed lands of Al-Aqsa. Ya Allah, all the good deeds that we carried out when we were there, accept them. Ya Allah, let it be that one of these good deeds that we carried out on this journey, point just one good deed out on the Day of Judgment, Ya Allah, and be happy for us, boast about it, Ya Allah, and order the Malaika that you have appointed with us, and say to him, oh my angel, oh my Malaika, this is my servant so and so, this is my banda so and so, and he did this good deed when he went on his journey to Palestine in the month of December 2019. There is the door of Jannah. Take him to the door of Jannah. Take him to the door of Jannah. Ya Allah, safeguard us from the fire of Jahannam. Protect us from the fire of Jahannam. Keep us as far away as possible from the fire of Jahannam. Ya Allah, our Muslim brothers and sisters in Palestine, safeguard them, Ya Allah. Protect them, Ya Allah. They are mazloom, Ya Allah. These Jews, these Israelis, Ya Allah, if Hidayat is written for them, then grant them Hidayat and make them live a life according to the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam and to follow the commandments of the Quran. But if Hidayat is not written for them, then Ya Allah, we ask you to jaldi jaldi unke upar azab le aa. Ilah al-alamin, unke upar jald az jald unke upar azab le aa. Punish them, Ya Allah. Punish them for what they are doing to our Muslim brothers and sisters. Ya Allah, they just kept us at the airport for 4 hours and hum to bechain ho gaye the. Ilah al-alamin, we couldn't even bear the 4 hours that they made us wait. And look at the way they are torturing our Muslim brothers and sisters in Palestine. We will not be able to bear that. But ilah al-alamin, you have granted them something extraordinary, something that we cannot imagine. The patience and the sabr that they have, Ya Allah, accept this from them. But Ya Allah, the main dua is liberate Palestine, Ya Allah. Give us back our land, Ya Allah. Give us back our land. Give us back the land of Al-Aqsa, Ya Allah. Ya Allah, all the orphans in Palestine and all over the world, Ya Allah, help them, Ya Allah. Help them, Ya Allah. Shower your mercy and your barakah upon them and their families. Ya Allah, whatever all the brothers will wish for now, in this dua, grant them their du'as, Ya Allah. Grant them the du'as that they wish. Grant their family members the du'as that they wish. Grant their whole relations the du'as that they wish. And Ya Allah, forgive every single one of us. Forgive every single one of us. Make your own little du'as, my dear respected brothers and elders. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.